Hey, this is Emma Ross, and you're watching Studio Q.
Studio Q Show, and you know.
Is this your boy? This is
a friend of mine. I've known him for years, and he's always invited me to the best parties and always took good care of me. He's an amazing guy, yeah.
So what do you wish for Jason for his 25th birthday?
Just the best time ever and get real drunk and have a good time, you know?
So what you got coming out next?
I just finished actually producing a film called Acid Girls, which is in post-production. I just finished a film called Squatters, and I'm working on a new one now, and I'm finishing my album. So.
Oh. What is your favorite cut for the new album that we're going to hear?
It's a White Shadow song called Truth Is. It's dope. Yeah, I think you'll like it.
So we can't get a little taste before you go on in?
Not yet. Soon, though.
And how's your mama doing?
So good. Couldn't be better. I just got off the phone with her.
We love Diana Ross.
Yeah, me too.
Studio Q Show, and you know.